How'd I do?
C plus?
Well, you ain't getting my A game today.
Nah, you did good.
That ought to do it.
If you don't mind my saying, you're in an awfully good mood.
Well, it's been productive.
Don't have too much fun. Sir?
What is the status of the Ancient?
We still have eyes on her.
Is she looking for the Promised Land?
We don't believe so.
I see.
Is she a higher priority than the Materia?
Not her so much as her birthright. It's a dream of mine, to see it with my own eyes.
Understood. We'll step up surveillance.
It's a dream of mine. I'm cute.
Who are you, really?
Oh, come on. You know me. And I know you, Mr. President. You and your fears. Still just a child. Aren't you? A pig-headed, pathetic, daddy-hating child. And under that brattish exterior, loneliness.
I don't deny it. Why would I? It's brought me all this.
Now that's the spirit I'm looking for. We really need more people like you. To give the world a shot in the arm.
But what do you truly want?
Thank you. Let's start this manhunt.
I breathe a sigh of relief.
Can't afford to put off the bucket list any longer. No regrets. Am I right? I heard some people saying that a giant meteor is gonna fall from the sky. Feels like I'm the only one who can't stop staring at that thing.
Seen anyone around here who looks like this?
I'm sorry, but I don't know who that is.
I doubt even Shinra's gonna be able to come up with a solution.
We sure did fight a lot. Maybe we should go to
the... People are saying the Mako's just dried up. Don't know how much.
Then what are we supposed to do?
Come check out our clearance sale!
Does this guy look familiar to you?
Who's that?
Yeah, you got that.
Wanted to spend my final days with you.
Why don't we all go camping? Might as well get some youth.
You mean it? Awesome. Why don't we make some sandwiches to take on the road?
Hey there. You seen anyone who looks like this?
Afraid not.
We've got freedom.
Well, isn't that just...
Does this guy look familiar to you?
Nope, sorry.
Hey, take one of us next.
Know this guy?
Never seen him.
Shit! Think that's Avalanche?
Could be.
You gotta check it out.
So?
That's gotta be Avalanche.
That was the church.
I don't think. Can't we have them?
There's our man.
Pardon me. So where are we bound this fine day?
South. Far south.
And what's there?
Not Corral, that's what. Now step on it!
Very well! South it is! Hold on to your hats!
Hey, RoboCat! You act all buddy-buddy, but we don't know a thing about you. Let's fix that.
There's not much to know. I'm a 9-to-5 nobody at a small Shinra subsidiary. Another paper shuffling, copy pasting forwarder of emails.
Another Shinra lapdog.
Lapcat?
My mistake.
But you lot are special. Properly special. Never met a specialer group of people in all my life. How could I not tag along?
How could I not tag along? Bullshit.
Come now, this is a road trip. We should be bonding, not fighting.
Alright. Promise me. You won't take down Scarlet. Unless I'm here with you.
Alright, I promise. If you don't give up the ghost right here and now, that is.
I won't let some stupid
get the better of me. Not before I punch that witch right in the mouth. Oh, that's it. I can't.
Wait, just wait. We'll find somewhere to... Pull over! She's about to pop!
Wait, Marcy! Not in the buggy! Not in the buggy!
Feeling any better? Leave me.
Where to now? We don't have any leads, and driving in circles, hoping to spot a black robe is...
The worst idea ever!
When you don't know where life's leading... You should get yourself a reading!
Ooh!
Meow, 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 meow! Meow, 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 meow!
Your lucky food is mushrooms.
Mushrooms, eh? Mushrooms.
Wait! Barrett! You mentioned something earlier about the Corel reactor, did you not? You saw a weapon there, right?
Yeah, but I don't recall telling you.
Well, it might interest you to know that just a wee drive from here, there's another rundown reactor.
Reactor? Materia! Okay, I'm good. Everybody, back in the car! Let's go, go, go!
Help. Couldn't hurt to check it out, I guess.
My, just a wee drive from here, so it is. Shall we?
Why not?
Oh, Cloud? Mind taking the wheel?
All right. Float it south through the sands till we start seeing green. We'll be pulling up outside that reactor before you can say Mako.
I'm sorry.
fucked up or something. Transmission go through?
Yeah.
Thank you.
them, did you?
Rounding up all the mooglets for me?
Thank you.
Koopo! You're such a great help, Koopo! As a reward, I'll tell you the story of how Mog and Mag fell in love. It's so romantic! Even after Mog was fully grown, he still struggled to fly, but he never gave up. He kept on practicing, undeterred. Eventually, Mag noticed how hard he was working and decided she would do everything in her power to support him. As time passed, the two became closer and closer until one day... I'll leave the rest to your imagination. Thanks for coming to our Moogle Emporium. Drop by any time.
In dangerous territory now.
Hagiera variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. A strange amalgamation of species. The Chimera's addition to the animal kingdom coincides with the advent of Mako. This timing is likely no coincidence, as Mako energy's adverse effects on creatures is well documented. Fossils that have been excavated rather recently, however, appear to be those of an ancient ancestor to the modern Chimera. Science!
Yeah! was very impressive work, Cloud. Using the data from your battles, I've devised a new trial for the simulator.
Which I supervised.
I think you'll find it to be a most fascinating scenario, so please do give it a try.
Thank you.
Lifespring, I was able to locate a new transmuter chip. The chip can be found in a village abandoned due to desertification. This erosion will spread if left unchecked, and eventually, the entire village will be swallowed by the sands. Do try to collect the chip before that happens. As I recall, you'll first need to confront the Divine via the combat simulator.